Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to view and manage bookmarks in Google Chrome on desktop devices. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To view bookmarks, open Chrome and then click on the three dots icon in the top right. On the list, hover over the option called Bookmarks and then select Bookmark Manager. Within here, you can now manage your bookmarks. For example, if you click on the three dots icon next to one, you can delete it or change its name with the edit option. And so that is how to view and manage bookmarks in Google Chrome on desktop devices. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.